It was a pretty good day. We went to the Mount Cook this morning, Aoraki, and it was beautiful. We had a good time. Then we drove to the Tekapo Lake, which is a beautiful lake, but with the wind it was impossible to ride, and we had to wait sunset to go and explore some hills and have some good riding. It was pretty fun. I don't know what we're gonna do tomorrow, but I think it smells like salt and waves. So we stopped by in Dunedin and found some great waves. It was good to have a break from biking, and we met many locals, surfed many waves, had some fun on the beach with some seals, so a very great time. Now let's get back to biking. Yeah, we woke up this morning after rough night camping, but the sky was beautiful, lots of stars, and now we have to climb the Mount Isthmus. So a few more hours climbing, let's go. So the trek is finished. 2 days, one night under the stars. The landscape was amazing. I had a lot of fun. It was incredible. Now it's just time to swim in the lake and go to the west coast.
That's good.
Climbed yesterday. We are now on top of Mount Gabe, 1600, and we go down the whole day. It's gonna be fun. It's been hours that I walk in the bush. After the gravel pit was insane, but now the trail is not so good. So I hope down it will be better. Let's see.